Hey everybody, and welcome back to another Call of Duty World War II video. Before we begin, if you'd like to help out a fellow soldier and subscribe to this channel, that'd be really great. Also, if you find this video informative, you just flat out like it, why not give it a like and also share it? I deeply would appreciate that. I really would. Today, we are doing the Rhine, and hopefully we find out what happens to Zussman. Hopefully we rescue him, that's what I would like to see. Or he gets out or escapes or something. Let's dive into it and see what happens.
March 1945. With the 9th Armored and the 99th, our mission is to take the bridge of Remagen. Okay. We get across, the last German resistance will crumble.
Well, I ain't waiting any longer. We're coming, Zussman. Hang on. Yep. Let's do it. Aw.
I want nothing more than to be with Hazel when our baby arrives. But I gotta convince Pearson to let me back in the fight. I'm doing it to find Zuss, because he'd do the same for me.
Yep.
If I don't make it home, well, just watch over him, Paul.
We gotta convince Pearson? Oh my God.
Whoa. What are you doing here?
What's it look like? Suicide.
Hey, I wouldn't go in there. Pearson's been hitting the sauce.
Thanks for the warning.
Oh my God, this is gonna be fun.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm not giving up on Zussman.
Tell it to the chaplain, because I got no room for a second. Who can't follow orders?
You weren't following orders when you refused to abandon those boys at Kazarine.
What did you just say to me?
You heard me.
You better leave while you can still walk.
Davis told me it wasn't your fault. You were only trying to do right by your platoon.
Get out! Get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
I said get out!
God
damn it!
Serves him right.
My orders were to fall back, but I just couldn't leave them. I told my men we were going to hold this pass until reinforcements got here. But they never came. They never came.
So I don't care. Still don't like you.
I did get my men killed. They'll go.
Not without my platoon.
You think you got some guts, don't you? Try getting the job done day in and day out while your men are dying all around you.
Turner would have never given up like
Turner
this.
Turner is dead.
Then make that mean something. No sacrifice too great.
You don't know anything about sacrifice.
How about this? Honorable discharge paper signed by Davis. My ticket home. I could have had everything. A hero's welcome, my girl in my arms, hell, even a bronze star. But I got one last mission.
You must be crazy.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
All right, fall in.
Sergeant?
I said fall in, goddammit. If you want in, now's the time. Get the fuck out of my way.
Oh, all right, well.
The gang's all here.
Here we go.
Not all of us. Let's take that bridge and find our boy.
Yes, Corporal.
Oh, good. We're gonna go do it. Okay. Tank, yeah.
Zussman's alive. He's across that bridge. We just gotta take it first.
All right, there she is, the last bridge over the Rhine.
We get this convoy across, we're in the heartland. We'll bust them open.
Look, it's all or nothing. It's all been leading to this.
Oh, jeez. Holy crap. Was that anybody important? Oh my God!
Come on!
They have the whole line of force.
We gotta secure the bridge entrance!
Yes, Sergeant! Come on!
Hey! Don't make me regret giving you a second chance!
You know I won't. Let's move.
He dies right there. That would suck. They both get a grenade lands in that thing and kills them both. That would suck.
Convoy will provide cover when we reach the bridge. Let's move.
Picked off here. Assault the bridge. Where am I? Oh my God. Okay. Jesus. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Hey, wait, wait, wait. Don't.
Toss it out, a grenade!
Okay, we're good, we're good. On here. Okay, I have... saw that. I'm gonna top off some go-go juice. I have no secondary weapon. Yeah, I do. Carbine. And a bar? I have a bar. No one told me I had a bar. I started off with the carbine. Where's the... There it is. Looking for the stairs up. God, wait, I have a...
Davis, I got your back. Clear the top floor.
Who is this? Oh, okay. Yes, dude. You're still alive? Have that, huh? Oh, look, I found a memento. That was a canteen or something, I guess. Okay, all right. Chuba
on the floor, Fritz.
Man, we have to take him prisoner. I'm just gonna take a peek around. I have room for one more. I don't guess there's any moment. No mementos here, no health packs here. Yeah. All right. We're good, Bubba. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
What, on me? We're heading on to the bridge.
Fill up on my bar. down here. And this thing is well fortified. Pretty good.
Krauts are gonna blow the bridge. We gotta stop them. Stiles, what do you got?
They're rolling out everything.
Just buy some time. We'll handle the charges.
All right, I'll lead the way while Daniels and Stiles cover the engineers. Ready? Come on, let's go.
You two, defuse the charges below the main structure.
Krauts are falling back.
Stay low and keep sharp!
Crop position spotted!
Let me at him.
Up ahead.
Open up!
Yarl!
Yarl! Let's go!
Deuce. That's right, keep on flaming.
Enemy troops!
He's done.
Lob it a grenade!
Sweet Jenny's barricade!
Woo! See that hat fly off? Found another memento. There you go. Wish I had more health kits, but okay. These health kits are no fragmentation grenade. The bar has spoken. Grab it. Not bad.
Take
Release everyone!
I had to do it. I'm sorry, guys. Oh, look. Find these mementos like they're going out of style up here. Health pack. Let's top that out. Go-go juice off. Okay. Alright, we're good. Okay. What's up now?
Those planes are gonna take out the bridge. We need to capture those AA guns.
All right. For once, you're doing
Daniel,
something.
Power. On me.
For once,
move
you're doing
now.
Something good.
Smoke and suppressive fire now.
All I did was follow the boom.
Daniels! Man that AA gun!
Oh, we're gonna shoot down a plane. Oh, this is gonna be fun. I like it.
Protect that bridge! You've got this, Daniels! Nice, Daniels!
There you go.
Direct
there
you go. Left. That sucked. Grenade!
coming out.
That's right.
Everyone stand down. Stand down.
Unfortunately.
They're surrendering.
One it's grenade.
Over.
It ain't over till we find Zussman. Where's he at?
The bridge is ours.
Corporal Howard.
I believe I owe you an apology. You owe me a hell of a lot more than that.
Through. Just made history, fellas. Burst across the line.
Cool.
What you looking at, Fritz?
Fritz?
There are reports of POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep. But I guess you know what to do with Davis's orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
All right.
Proud our platoon held the first bridgehead on the Rhine. Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany. They say war's as good as won. Not to me. Not while Zuss is out there.
We'll get you, Zuss.
After Epilogue. Leaving the bridge on our mission east, we searched camps along the way. I thought I knew what cruelty was. I didn't know anything. But one thing's for certain. What I saw will stay with me forever. Survivors said that the other POWs, including Zussman, had been taken to a smaller camp 3 hours east. All I could do was hope he somehow made it.
Yeah. Oh my God, they're not gonna not tell us. We're gonna have to do another mission or something.
Last one. More like a labor camp.
Oh man. Is this Auschwitz?
Come on.
Oh,
I get the feeling it's deserted.
Find Zussman. Oh, this ain't good. This ain't good. Walking so slow. What's that? Is that another memento? No, I saw the glare off of it. I thought it might have been another memento. Okay. What am I supposed to do here? Oh.
Take out your camera. The world's gotta know.
God, get out of the way, Stiles.
They had them living worse than animals. From the looks of it, they were beaten, starved, and worked to the bone.
Man, we're gonna find Zussman here, aren't we? Is he dead? This is gonna suck, man, if he's dead. This just sucked in general, but... Why am I walking so slow? Good grief. Oh, dude, how'd he get in there? Oh, dude. Well... I'll say this, folks. An important thing to remember is that the Nazis and stuff are there's Germans and then there's Nazis. You know, the just because there were Nazis doesn't mean all Germans bad.
The Nazis had murdered our boys in cold blood, and no fire in hell could burn away the stain.
I'm guessing they made an example out of them.
They'd slaughtered the weakest, anyone that was slowing them down.
Where? No.
Daniels, you gotta see this. Tracks lead to the fields. That's where they must have marched up.
And that's where we're going.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Corporal.
I made a promise to Sussman.
We'll find him. I just can't guarantee we'll find him alive.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Sergeant, I'll take point.
Sussman!
Red! Red, take the shot!
Everything's coming full circle. All I've done, all I wish I'd done. It's like my whole life is leading to this moment.
We need to head home, baby brother.
You died right there in the snow. All because I couldn't. Couldn't. Damn it. I'm coming, Zussman. You're not gonna die, brother. Not now. Not today.
You got that right.
Zussman! I can run.
I'm just going straight. Got him. Oh.
Man, you must be dreaming.
Poor day, too.
But you were left behind. And I'm gonna die alone out here.
Drink some. Be easy now.
Okay.
Let's get
on.
Into the Jeep. Come on.
You always looked out for me, Paul. And I reckon you did today. Because there's only one thing that keeps you going on that long march, and that's having your brothers beside you.
Phew! He lived.
When history called, you answered. From all walks of life, you came to defend peace and freedom. I thank you, and the world thanks you. Wherever your path takes you, know this. You will always be amongst a brotherhood.
This is it, fellas.
Zussman wanted you to have it.
And you'll need it more than me. You got a kiddo now.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Gentlemen.
Queens! Your prodigal son returns!
You're gonna be okay?
Gotta say bye to Zussman.
Yeah, he made it alive.
Going home, Sergeant?
I am home. What about you? You gonna re-up?
I've been away from Texas for a long time.
You take care of him, boy.
I will. When my son asks what I did, I'll tell him I fought with the first. And that crazy bastard, Pearson.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
That's my line. Stole it.
If you're ever in Chicago, get there. Oh, yeah, maybe I'll surprise you in Longview first.
You're welcome anytime.
You know, when they captured us, wasn't just our freedom that they took. Even though we were together, and we were alone, looking for any way to survive. Well, you could have gone home a hero. Why'd you come back?
I saw that life. just gotta live it.
Awesome. Brings a tear to your eye. That's awesome. Best campaign ever. Freaking awesome, guys. Oh, okay, we're still going. 2 weeks later.
Last night. This time we made it home together. I can still hear the wolves paw. Sometimes I still see him coming. But you showed me how to fight him. So this belongs to you. Because the sacrifice you made taught me that a hero will risk it all to save his brother. And you'll always be both to me.
Made it home. That's good. Whew. Well, there you have it, guys. Freaking awesome. You know? I mean, this was really good. I am very happy with this one. I'm happy I completed the campaign. Now I'm going to probably go into zombies or multiplayer and see what's going on there. I am going to let this run in case any of you... I want to see these credits. And yeah, that'll do it for me though. I'm going to get off here. I will catch you in the next one. My name is I Am Death on Two Feet, but hey, you guys can call me Feet. Later.